A lot of bubbles, but it's I don't think the transducer is.
Not like we've been getting video out there like today. Let's go in the depth of it. We'll see how it goes when we're going to make that.
What's the wind speed?
Wind speed is 22 right now.
22 knots.
And I'd say
it came out about 10 centimeters there.
I think it's pretty much close to what we were tonight.
Okay, now we're running downwind. The previous clip was running more on a beam reach. So it's downwind at 8.5 knots through the water. There, south of Lion Cone, and I know 1 foot chop, 13 knot wind, going about 3 knots through the water.